I think we're at 55,000 feet. Oh. Hi. Can you guess where I'm at? This road's closed. It's the 2. And we're at the very end of Azusa Canyon Road. That's not a word the way I said road. It sounded like it was in Minnesota. So, and it took us about 1 hour and 20 minutes to get up here. It's the very end of the road. There's, I'll give you another hint. There's mountain lions up here. There's black bear, and which I've seen. There's coyotes, you know, usual. And there's also bighorn sheep, which I saw one time with Lee Bolt. Right, Lee? It was foggy. Remember that? I don't want to go any further due to mountain lions. She's exploring. She's never done this with me before. Careful. Remember, she's 12. And there's also a lake. We passed the lake. It's only like a half a mile down. Where am I? Down there. What are you doing? What are you doing? Ding dong. You're free. Where'd you go? What are you doing? I love hiking. So, I'm not going to go further. Maybe just right there and that's it. Some exercise. I'm not going down there, winding. Hey, where are you going now? Okay, we'll be back. We'll be back. Oh. She likes it. Yeah. Yeah. It's warm. Is it warm? Is it warm? She's happy. So glad. Okay, we'll be back.